The Morning Star flag will be raised in Auckland this morning in support of West Papuan independence. The people of West Papua have been fighting for independence since Indonesia took over the territory in 1963, an occupation that's reportedly been brutal, bordering on genocide. International media and NGOs have been banned from entering the territory for decades. An Auckland support group, Oceania Interrupted, says it's a conflict which needs attention.
Since Indonesian occupation, there is what we can call a slow genocide. Human rights groups estimate between 100,000 and 300,000 West Papuans have died as a result of the ongoing Indonesian occupation. We can only imagine, you know, the horror. And it's really difficult for us to picture that there is a Pacific nation within our ocean that is undergoing such a horrible and horrific time.
A symbol of hope and new beginnings, the Morning Star flag is banned in West Papua.